Yo, Beth Bueno, welcome to my crazy life. I got this killer pad all to myself, and I can skate all I want in here. I can do hella tricks. I got all the junk food I could ever eat, and soda, and I can just skate around listening to my tunes all day, and nobody's gonna stop me. Just skated through somebody's office. Oop. Was going a little too fast. Getting my practice in. Only catch is there's these crazy losers with pipes that want to kill me. But that's okay. I use their domes as target practice. Go controls to open that. Resume controls. Hell yeah. I mean, it's not bright enough to craft right now. All right. That case, I might go out and get a little target practice in. It's dark right now. Drop my pike right here. Don't forget that. Wield this. Also, I noticed how to get to the third floor. There's additional stairs in here. Yeah, so we have access to the third floor. Haven't even gone up there. Who knows what's up there? Patrolling the mall at night. Where's that big herd of guys that I upset? Oh shucks, you know, I should have kept my pike pole with me. I don't know, there was a. Because, like, there's zombies out here, too. Like, that's one of the obstacles that I saw last time, was, like, a big herd of zombies. Where's that guy? Oh, he's downstairs. I don't care. Here's somewhere we haven't been, at least. Was this a little diner in here? That's cute. What do we have? Real food? Vegetable pea? Ah, it's rotten. Oh, there's one that isn't rotten. Oh, that's today's dinner. Meat pizza. Maybe. Flour? Hell yeah. Sugar? Hell yeah. Cooking on a budget. Yeast. More sugar. Nice. Let me just grab a slice of this pizza. Happy. Musical instruments! Oh, there's enemies in here, though. The feral. Again, wish I brought my long stick with me. Violin. I don't know, would Beth Blaino play a violin? Banjo? What would Beth Blaino play? Clarinet, trumpet, flute? Definitely not the flute, because like I play the flute and Beth Blaino is nothing like a loser like me. Acoustic guitar? Saxophone? Ready when you are. Three teenage girls ditch class to drive cross-country together. I don't think I can enjoy reading books, but that seems like something Beth would enjoy reading. The three girls ditching school to go on an adventure. harmonica with a holder. Electric guitar? Oh, fuck. Oh my god, my torso. Holy shit, I almost died for this guitar. What the fuck? Beth Bueno almost met her final end so that she could rescue a guitar in the middle of the night, like a night mission to rescue an electric guitar and a saxophone from a music shop. Holy shit. Am I playing both? What are you gonna do about it, doofus? I got a captive audience. Well, I play saxophone and electric guitar at the same time. Fuck yeah. Let me get out the skateboard too. Oh, I should have done that the whole time. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. Alright. Oh my god, I love Beth. I love being Beth Bueno. Welcome to my crazy life! Oh fuck, but I need to recover from this. I got some non-perishable food. Should I put it in there with the perishable food? Yeah, sure. Oh, we got... Oh, yeah, you know, I forgot to put away my loot from last time, too, didn't I? Boom, 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 boom. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, I could take those apart for ball bearings sometime. Lying down playing music. How's my injuries? Disinfected, no bandages applied. Gosh, it's gonna be dark for a long time. Oh, We waited 2 whole hours here, and now we're thirsty. Let's see, do we have any good drinks? We got lemonade. Lemonade, pomegranate water. You know, our morale is pretty high, our focus is back up. We could go out and practice our slingshot again. I get the feeling the guitar is probably the most encumbering one. Could probably keep that for, like, when we're goofing off at home, you know? Where's the guitar? Guitar. There we go. Oh yeah, that's way better. I mean, it's still not great. We have, like, a backpack and a saxophone on, so... You know, we're within, you know, limitations as far as movement goes. Like, obviously somebody without carrying an instrument and all of their supplies on their back, you know, they would be way better at moving. But holy shit, Beth Bueno, she's got, like, a beret on. Saxophone on her back, leather jacket on, skateboard. Bona fide badass Beth Bueno. Where's some ferals? I wanna get into a tussle. Where are y'all at? I'm looking for you. None in here. Oh wait, yeah, there is one. Nice. It's like we got some drinks in here, but they're alcoholic. Nice. Got his attention. I don't think I got hit. Ugh, zombie smells me, I think. This is why I should have taken my freaking melee weapon with me. God dang it. Ugh, this goon. Alright, come here. If you're gonna cause trouble and I can't get rid of you, I might as well cause trouble with you. Come on. See what goofy things we can get up to. You come over here. Uh-oh, looks like somebody's on the bottom floor now. Guess you shouldn't have goofed with me. I goofed too hard for you. Zapper zombie? Oh, he's outside. This is glowing. Where'd that feral go? That's my blood, I think. Just doing manual aiming. Just in case. Eek. Just in case of that. In case they get close enough to throw at me. That's a regular zombie. Can fix that. Grr, I'm gonna knock over chairs trying to get ya. I'm zombie. Alright, come out here. Better not. Oh! You idiot. Oh, fuck, I got too close. Oh, good. It bounced off my leather jacket. She is after me! Gotta go until she loses track. She gonna come this way? Nope. Our aim is getting pretty good with this. We've got a decent chance to get a crit now, and like no chance to get a grazing shot on taking our time to aim. Ooh. But taking our time to aim is not always possible, so we could get better. Sick. That might be good. She might bleed out. There she goes. Go softly into the light. Good. Anything good? She wanted to hit me with a pipe. I knew it. Another money. Just keep the money. Oh, it's another feral in here. What's my focus like? I still got decent focus. Because the thing is, I don't want to use my, you know, my ball bearings on regular zombies, right? Like, what's the point of using their domes for target practice if they've got nothing going on in them, you know? Fuck! He didn't fall for it! Turn on my flashlight for just a second. Should be good enough. Cool. He saw my flashlight and blindly walked over the edge. Ah, shucks, and here's another one! God dang! I'm slowly sorting out the zombies and the ferals. Ferals go upstairs, zombies go downstairs. Went to the top. Fuck, idiot! Ugh. Why would I let that happen? I just stood there for a turn next to her. Like, literally just stood there for a second. Now my bandages are damaged. Ugh. Come on. Let's do this one in a less stupid way. Come on, buddy. You're faster than that. Come on. Come on! Beth Bueno protecting her territory. And there he goes. Downstairs. We're about to free the pool club from feral occupation. Ah, got another zombie following me! Wish I could get two of them following me, but, like, if I turned on my light right now, it would attract the feral as well. They would be able to hit me with projectiles. Oh, what am I doing not listening to my music right now? Oh, there she is. Sick. Oh. Ah! Run away! See, that's why I can't just rely on the auto-aim, dude. Because it does shit like that. She is on me, dude. See, but that time it would have been fine to do precise aim. They only, like... I thought they had infinite rocks to throw. Why isn't she throwing another rock at me? She saw me peek through the window. SWAT zombie? Outside. Being illuminated. Nice! Our focus is getting kind of low, so we... I don't know if we're gonna... A fucking gun? Alright. Well, use it in an emergency. Got 3 bullets now, if we ever need it. It'll be hella noisy, but... I don't know where I got hella from. Like, when did I start saying hella? I feel like I adopt these phrases well after anyone should have been using them. Drinks? Fuck! Just letting things grab me! Just letting shit grab me! One of those dramatic Walking Dead moments where, like, the badass protagonist just, like, walks into, like, a dark room and gets bit, and it's like, oh no, I'm dead, I'm a dead character now. Like, right after killing, like, dispatching, like, an entire tribe of just crazy cannibal dudes. And, like, a whole, like, strategizing just the ability to take out, like, an absurd amount of zombies. I just walk in and I get bit by somebody who was just, like, hiding under a pool table. The zombie was just, like, inconveniently trapped under a pool table and like, missed the evacuation, and I got my leg bitten. My leg got bitten. Oh my god. Got a lot of people in here, actually. Quite a few. Boom. Can't figure out what would sound the closest to that. Maybe we ought to just get out of here, because... Feral cop! Outside. We're in pain. Drink one of the beers we captured. Yeah, we don't need antibiotics with me, I don't think. Let's go ahead and leave these at home. I don't think we need acetaminophens either. I don't... I don't like this bench in here. We're moving it to a different room. It's now the changing room bench. Let's open these. Yeah, I don't think we've actually searched in here very closely. How's my scarf doing? Do we need a replacement? Nah. What do we got here? Honey? Hell yeah. Chocolate covered coffee beans. Might as well, since I can't sleep. Licorice. Beans. Fancy hairpin. I'll take that. Beans. Right, here's where we got a spare pike pole if we needed it. Engineer's hammer. Stout, hefty hammer, more akin to a sledge than a typical ball peen, useful for portable demolition work. £4, barely any space, level 2 hammering. Wouldn't be able to pry, though. I like my hammer's ability to pry. Lug wrench. Steel rod bent 90 degrees. That'd probably be a good weapon, too. Huh? I didn't mean to start grabbing it, no. I mean, we could start dismantling these. Turn off the music and turn on the flash. Well, actually, no, hang on, we got, candles. Yeah. And instead, we can play the saxophone. Let's play the saxophone while we dismantle stuff.
Taking apart machines, ba 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 ba. I don't know what it means, ba 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 ba. These things, they once did something.
But now they're in my slingshot. I don't know what else to say. Three ball bearings. Play a soulful jazz piece. Oh, I'm auto-picking them up, right. Cool. My focus is back up. But my pain is also still there. Is that a tank? Oh, yo, it is. That's huge. Huge, specifically. We're gonna keep this for water collection. You know, whenever we need to start collecting rainwater, we're going to use that for the basin. The big old tank that we got from a machine. I'm sure it'll be safe to drink from that. Some chocolate covered coffee beans before I go out. What's upstairs? Let me get my weapon before we go out. Where'd I leave it? Whatever, we have two of them. Our attacks are gonna take a while since we have the saxophone, though. Wish we didn't have to wear the saxophone. But it won't fit. leave it here at home, waiting for me. Waiting for me to return to it. Play music on this random MP3 player I found. What's up here? More facilities? Interesting. Ooh, another gallon jug, but it's full of stuff. Ooh, peaches. Food. Wonderful. Winter clothes, if I need them. Oyster crackers in a sealed bag. Tomato. Pen. Sorry, spaghetti. Paste. Okay, it's pasta. I thought it said spaghetti paste. Clam chowder. What would spaghetti paste be? You squirt it out and it becomes spaghetti. Got pillows. No, I might take a pillow. Fuck yeah. Let's take a nice pillow. Cool. Gonna be comfy. Cooking on a budget. Fork, laundry basket. What's in here? Crispy cranberry. We do need hydration. So what's this? The roof? It's a forklift. Open air. Keep an eye out for that. Alright, so we could definitely gather some rainwater up here. Place is huge. Maybe you ought to go up here during the daytime instead. I don't think we can walk on skylights, but what is up with this? Skylight frame. Like, mixed into the skylight. I think over here is where I saw a technician, right? Yo, feral mechanic. What's he doing there? Surrounded in empty space. Hey, idiot, walk this way. Hey, walk over here, dummy. Hey, dummy idiot. What are you gonna do about it, stupid? Huh? What are you gonna do about it, idiot? Look at you, stupid dummy. You're gonna die. A blood loss. And you're gonna come back up there. I have no way of dealing with it. Well, at least he'll fall next time. When he gets back up, he'll fall at least. He won't be afraid of heights anymore. I fixed that for him. I'm not sure if we're gonna find anything good up here at night. But it's good to know that it exists up here. That up here exists. Again, probably better to do this at daytime since it's a more wide open area. Not safe for me to be climbing on stuff when I'm almost fatally injured. Okay, this place is bigger than expected at least. Fuck! Oops. Hey guys, wander out onto the roof, why don't you? Oh, shucks. Got this loser. Hey guys, wander onto the roof, why don't you? Oh, elevators. Okay. I want to see what's in here. You guys are being greedy, machines. Oh right, I got my zombie weapon. I can totally handle these guys. Nice. Fully charged smartphone. Supplements. Calcium supplements. We might need that. More ball bearings in here. Oh, yo, that's the elevator that we keep seeing on the different floors. What is this? Electric forklift. Like a mini forklift. Wow. Cool. Chocolate drink. Big ol' phone book. What is a mall doing with a phone book? Eggplant? What's a raw eggplant doing in a warehouse box? What the fuck? What are you gonna do when it goes bad and it's sitting in the bottom of a box in the corner of a warehouse? A backpack, a full backpack with like two crime novels. Oh, they're like get ready for school kits or something, but like this one's got modal logic as metaphysics. Dude's a genius kid. Not seeing any more crates. What's down here? It's just the same staircase. Cool. I mean, it's, you know, same staircase, opposite side. So we got some stuff from that. I think we would be able to set up a rain funnel now, actually. Makeshift funnel? Yay! Let's light one of my candles. It's really going to make them equal... capital A. There we go. Oh, hang on. Where's my sax? Stop playing MP3, start playing the sax. Oh yeah, you miss me? Where are you? There it is. Hell yeah. Alright. Funnel. Oh, we can actually make multiples. Wow. Pour liquid soap on the ground. It's a trap. You see. If anyone who isn't me comes in here, they're gonna have no idea that the floor is covered in soap. I just dumped out multiple containers of hand soap onto the floor. Oh, wait, hang on. No! I changed my mind, I just got rid of some cola. Ugh. 5 makeshift funnels. Cool. There. Got the storage tank, let's go to the roof. Oh, don't need the candle anymore. Did we see any other storage tanks? Doesn't look like it. I don't think we need this many funnels, but it'll probably be useful in the future when we have more than one container. Sorry? Somebody make a noise? Oh, it's probably just my own saxophone. Should probably do it at a doorway where it's less likely that we'll attract attention going out to check the water. Yeah, like over here. Think I can set up a container under this thing? Yo! I can use that to collect rainwater. Put the 60 liter tank on the drain spout. Cool. Right, and the funnels are apply. Right? Found them. And there. So the rain spout should hopefully be better, but if we need it, we have a bunch more funnels as well. We can get hella water. Hella water. We can get hella water. I don't know why I'm saying that lately. Assuming it ever rains. Oh, you know what? Let me put my stuff down, like a pillow, for example. Nice. Now we're even more comfy when we sleep. Any food to put away? I believe so. Oh, hell yeah, we do have a bunch of food to put away. Oh, that's not food. Oh, sandwich is going bad. Where's the rotten sandwich? Huh? What? What? Oh, maybe it's inside one of the lunchboxes. I don't know. Let's eat an orange. Let's see if we can finally get to sleep yet. That's the lowest note this flute can hit. Nice. don't think we can sleep. Even though we got the nice pillow. We got our, I don't know, our focus isn't quite back. I guess we can play saxophone for a little bit. It's almost sunrise. Oh, it's already sunrise. Nice. What do we got down there? We got two runners today. Scary. You know what? I wanted to go check the roof while it was daytime first, so... Zombie? Outside. Alright, let's check out the roof! Wow! Sunrise! Sunshine! Fresh air! We've never been outside this run. Look at this! Sunshine! Oh, there's another structure up here. Good thing I checked. Hang on, let me put my sax down for a sec. Don't bleed on it either. No cigarettes, please. Beth Bueno may smoke, but not that kind. Aw, shucks, we got a bunch of guys up here, actually. Oh, we got a tough zombie. Toughest guy in the mall. Alright. Golf cart on the roof? Towel. That might be useful. I could take the golf cart for a joyride if I wanted to. I don't have the key to this door. Yo, another video game. Soup. Eclipse glasses. Bunch of machines, hell yeah. God only knows what I'd do without you. Sorry, it's what I'd be without you. Protein powder, lentils, I mean, should start gathering. Air horn. Call a gallon of wine? Yo, hanging out at home is about to get a hell of a lot crazier. The good loot's up here. A whole gallon of wine. Jumbo flashlight, too. Cheese. Another MP3 player? Oh, actually. Another gallon of wine. I can't fit it in my... I can't fit it. Oh my god, there's so much good stuff up here. Yeah, I can't fit anything in my backpack anymore. I gotta go back home and deliver my loot. Where did I put my sax? Sorry, emote? Nope. Alright, so it like types a message into the chat. That's neat. Where'd I put my sacks, though? There it is. Lying in the sun, getting a nice tan in. Oh, I gotta remember to take pictures of things. I keep forgetting. Where's my sacks? Are there any other locations on the roof? I wonder what that is over there. Look at these fools. You think I could hit them with my... Oh, got drinks up here too. You think I could hit them with my slingshot from up here? I mean, it would be a waste of ammo. Although now they're all gonna be like trying to break into... They're all gonna be trying to break into this place now. To get me. Concerning. Cunning feral. Scary. Raven egg, though. It's fascinating. Found a bird nest. What would it take to make bird food? I don't know how to make bird food. Can't remember where animal food is located either. You might need cooking experience to be able to make it, so I'm gonna keep the raven egg though. Oh, I see. I can see everyone in the mall, too. And they can see me on the roof. They don't appear to notice me. What's this? Another bird nest. Oh, now they do. Hang on. Wait. No, not the guys on the roof, though. People down in the mall can see me. Yep, no, they see me, for sure. And I don't know if my slingshot's gonna be sufficient. I'm gonna use this one. Let's leave. Oh, look. A bench that hasn't been destroyed yet. I wish zombies would, like, not wreck so much furniture. Like, I wish they would at least leave some of it alive. But they, like, have the instinct to smash anything in a room they occupy. Zombie soldier. Scary. Oh, right, I'm playing the saxophone. No wonder they could see me. I was, like, walking up on them, like, trying to sneak up on them, but, like, playing the sax the whole time. Like,
bump, 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 bump. I'm sneaking up on the zombies. They can't hear a thing cause I'm walking so quiet like.
Alcohol stockpile, yo! Aw, shucks, it's right next to my food stockpile. It's gonna be inconvenient. Not the raven egg. The raven shall be my ally. Not my food. I will put the raven egg in this nest to keep it safe. This potted plant nest. Excellent. All I've really been doing so far is like gathering food and killing things. Not really sure what goal I have here. I need to have one in mind. Anyway, I will catch you next time. I don't know. One of the goals that I have in general is to like get power to our little hideout here. That'd be rad. I suppose it could be safer. Because like right now if feral zombies came through here. But like the thing is I intend on killing the ferals, right? Like, I don't plan on cohabitating with them. It's them or me in the mall. They're not gonna stay around long enough to evolve. I don't wanna know what ferals evolve into, so we're gonna continue going out on slingshot raids at night. Probably. We got water. Well, we don't have water. We have a way to get water. Drinks are running low. We don't have anywhere really to start a fire. That's a big deal. Currently, the only stoves we have access to are out in zombie territory. I would not be able to start a fire there without significant planning. Or I could, like, try to drag a stove all the way to my hideout. I could try to do that. Or I could try to learn how to make a little fire pit for myself. That's another option. I wonder if the roof is flammable. Like, maybe I could light a fire safely on the roof? I love music with this filter. I don't know what it is about it, but like the like playing in a distant room, playing in an empty mall, that kind of a filter. I don't know, it changes the vibe, you know, and I like the vibe. Anyway, bye-bye. Bye.